Hello YouTube, today we will be unboxing and taking a quick look at the new suction cup mount for the GoPro Hero 3 Plus and the GoPro Hero 3. This mount is compatible with all the GoPro cameras, and this one here actually has the new quick mount on it, as you can see. So let's dig into the box and see what we have going on. We'll also compare it to the last year's model of a suction cup mount. Okay, so as you can see, you get the new mount, the suction cup with the quick release mount on top. I kind of like this design, makes it a lot, I would say, easier for you to mount and dismount your GoPro camera from the suction cup. This is pretty much long awaited for me. So that's what it looks like straight out of the box. Let's take a look. You do get the original mounting options if you would like to use the old style of mounting your GoPro camera to the suction cup. So you get both. You also get a long arm extension with the quick release on it. You can change these just by twisting them off, just like this. And as you can see, now you have the original mounting. So it's pretty much the same. It's just that they've added the quick release mounts to it. You also have the short mount that would replace this short quick release mount. It would just go in the place of that right there. You get you a little bracket. Another bracket and screw. And I guess new for the new mount, you actually get a bag for your suction cup mount. Way to go, GoPro. These should have came with all the rest of them. Here's the bag. All right, and let's move this to the side. Let's compare it to the old style of mount. So as you can see, it is still the same style of mount with the latch. Still has the same latch as the previous model. The only difference is the mounting option. I would suggest, if you have not purchased the suction cup mount, to go ahead and get this one. The quick release mount does make it a lot quicker for a change when you have to change your GoPro or remove it from the suction cup mount, or you want to replace it with a different camera or something of that nature. So thanks for watching this video. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button down below, and maybe check out some of my other unboxings and GoPro videos that I've made previously. Hit that like button and leave a comment. Tell me what you think. Leave some of your opinions. And you guys have a great day.